In Lebanon's coastal town of Khaldeh, unidentified gunmen have killed at least two people in an attack on the funeral of a Hezbollah commander who was killed a day earlier. Hezbollah said that the attack on mourners was a planned ambush. The military warned it would fire at anyone carrying weapons on the roads. The military said that one of its soldiers was also injured in the shooting. Lebanese media reported that the violence is rooted in a personal vendetta.